In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. Inspiration. Father John Howe earnestly prayed for his spiritual children in the years of war, that their trials would bring them closer to God. His encouraging and cheerful letters, filled with paternal love and concern, warmed up the hearts of his spiritual family. Living Word. As it is written, "For your sake we are being killed all day long. We are accounted as sheep to be slaughtered. No, in all these things we are more than conquerors through Him who loved us." Romans chapter 8, verse 36 and 37. Reflection. Every trial will have its effect on the people, either positive or negative. If our trials bring positive effect on our life, we grow closer to Jesus and His sufferings. These trials can become milestones in our dedicated life if we accept them positively. The encouraging letters of Father John Howe really gave strength and courage to his spiritual children. Such moments come to our religious life. We have to encourage our own members and spiritual children by our love in action and words. When people are struggling in their lives against poverty and want, we may not be able to respond to them with financial support, but we can always reach out to them with our encouraging words and prayerful presence. That is a valuable gift we can offer them in their great need. Let us be generous towards those who need our help. When the sun has set and the night is on, when the darkness falls and the light has gone, you be my light, O Lord, and lead me on. Lord, help me to be generous, to reach out to those who are in need, and lead me closer to you through my every trial. Blessings alone do not open our eyes. Indeed, blessings by themselves tend to close our eyes. We do not come to know Him in the blessing, but in the breaking. Chip Brogden.